Hi there, Grandpa Chris reporting from the Fenelon Falls and City of Kawartha Lakes Victoria Rail Trail. Let's go and see who's been traveling on the rail trail today and enjoying the City of Kawartha Lakes. What's your first name again?
My name is Brandon.
Where have you come from and what have you been doing here today?
We came from Windsor, Ontario, and we are here at our cottage. Today we went for a kayak ride all across the lake and it was a lot of fun.
My name is Laura. I'm from LaSalle, Ontario, close to Windsor. Today we went for a kayak and we stood up some 5-foot waves, kind of. They were pretty big. And tomorrow we are heading out nice and early to Algonquin Park to do some hiking.
Every year I come here, I always enjoy it. There's never a dull moment. We're always doing stuff and there's never not something to do here.
There's a great trail. It's a long trail that we take the bikes on and go hiking. It takes us right along the water, and I'm pretty sure it used to be an old railway.
Back when my dad was younger, he told me a bunch of stories about the railway and what he used to do on them, and it's just kind of cool to hear about the history of this place.
I love it here. I could live here.
we had fun in Fenelon Falls.
Hi, Grandpa Chris.
How are you?
Good. What's the horse's name?
Justice.
Oh, he's been here before.
He has been here before. And we come here regularly.
You enjoy the rail trail here?
Yeah. Yeah, I live up by Burnt River.
Have a good day.
You too.
Hi there. How long have you been on the trail?
Just about 15 minutes, 20 minutes.
And where are you going? You going to go into Fenelon, perhaps?
Yeah, if we make it that far. Yeah.
Well, that's great. And do you travel on the trail often?
When we're in Fenelon Falls, yes.
Oh, where are you from?
Toronto.
Yeah.
Great. So are you enjoying your day in the City of Kawartha Lakes?
Oh, yes. It's been a lovely day. It's beautiful out. And we especially love walking along the lake.
Thank you very much. Enjoy your day.
Thank you.
Use this trail every day?
I do. Yeah. Twice or three times a day. That's right.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah. What's your first name?
Lois.
Lois and?
Michelle.
Michelle. Michelle, you're here all the time, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yes.
This is quite the device you've got here.
It's quiet. You don't even know.
All right.
Good.
Hey, bye, Lois. All right. Bye, Michelle. We'll see you later. Bye, Grandpa Chris. Have a nice day.
Live here.
We had fun in Fenelon Falls.
Hi, Grandpa Chris.
Start off in Kinmount, park your car here, and head down to Fenelon Falls. Kinmount's a very interesting little community. Nice tables, and the old Kinmount train station here. What this is?
So this is the Kinmount train station, and it was built in 1876. So this used to be the old waiting room, and it's now converted into a tourism office. So you can come here and get maps and that sort of thing. And then in here is where the museum proper is. So this is the old agent's office. And you can see there's a lot of different communications equipment up there. We have a telephone and we have telegraph machines. So that's where a lot of the business from the train stations went. You can see tickets for sale over there and a typewriter and different things. So this is the heart of the train station. This used to be the old baggage room, and you can still see the sliding doors on either side. But it's now converted into a model railroad. So this is just a scale model of the railroad as it was in about the 1920s. So this is the Grand Trunk Rail Line from Kinmount all the way to Halliward. So you can go through and see all the different scale models and what the area looked like at that point in time.
Thank you very much.
So how long should I hold it for?
Just keep holding it.
Okay.
We can cut out all this part here that's useless.
Okay.
Okay, now you have to play 5 years.
Watch out.
Oh, no, that's